Mona. I sometimes feel that I am impersonating the dark subconscious of the whole human race.